started just as a drizzly overcast day, ended up pouring about halfway through the elite men's and women's race and toward the end as well. But here are some winning moments and a terrific one for the Kenyans, a Kenyan sweep. Geoffrey Kowich won for the men with a time of 1:02:02. He had also won the Cardiff half, took third in Atlanta, seventh in Berlin. So a terrific season for him. The women, Viola Chepengeno with a time of 1:10:40, just 3 seconds ahead of Bosena Mulate of Ethiopia. Wheelchair winner Daniel Romanchuk with a record men's finish, 50 minutes 43 seconds, said he felt great. And for the women's wheelchair, Jenna Fesemeyer took first place.
I'm happy so much.
Trace is good and is happy in Boston.
You never know until a few days before what it's going to be like on race day, and so just try and plan for a wide range of things to happen, and just be ready.
It was also a comeback race for a couple of Team USA Olympians. Molly Huddle, who ran her longest race since having a baby just 7 months ago, and Molly Seidel, the Tokyo Olympics bronze medalist, who ran her first race since April. She's been recovering from a broken sacrum.
Second half of the race kind of got some rain on us, so that always can cool you down a lot. Got a little chilly at the end, but I felt pretty strong until 10 miles, so solid.
It was a tough one for me, but it's really good to be back out racing. It's the first one that I've gotten to do since April, basically. So yeah, it's a long way to go fitness-wise, but really excited just to be back in Boston and out here enjoying the beautiful Boston weather.
Looking forward to seeing some of these runners in the Boston Marathon coming up in April, and of course WCVB will have full coverage of that race. For now, we're in Boston. Nalco Fanama, WCVB Sports Center 5.